Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Rosie and in today's video I'm going to be talking to you about Daybreaker. So Daybreaker is a morning dance party with no alcohol and no drugs. It's a place where everyone is accepted no matter your gender, your sexuality, what you look like, how you dress, how you dance, anything. Everyone is accepted for who they are. It's a woman-owned business and actually the woman who owns it is called Radha and she had this idea back in 2013. She wanted to create a place where she could dance with her friends without the need for drugs and alcohol. It started off with just one event in New York with only 180 friends and has now turned into a huge, huge community with over 500,000 people all around the world. There are Daybreaker events in 28 cities including New York, Sydney, Tokyo, Paris, London, Hong Kong, Shanghai, Buenos Aires and of course Miami. So Daybreaker consists of 1 hour yoga or fitness class followed by a 2 hour dance party. The fitness classes can include spinning, booty band workshops, animal flow, dance classes, and lots of other forms of exercise. During the dance party, we have amazing DJs playing incredible songs for everyone to dance to. And there's always food and drinks available for everyone to snack on during the event. And after the dance party, we wind down with a meditation. Every month, we have a different theme and a different color scheme and something that we're celebrating that month. This month's theme was Valentine's Day, so everything was red and pink and lots of hearts and lots of love everywhere. Daybreaker also includes live performances such as live music, hoopers, aerial yoga, acro yoga, and sometimes even fire performers. Daybreaker also releases 4 of the best happy hormones the body releases. These are dopamine, oxytocin, serotonin, and endorphins. So we've been going to Daybreaker since July 2018 in Miami. We went there without any preconceived ideas of what was going to happen. We just knew it was a dance party with a bit of yoga and that's all we knew. And we absolutely fell in love. We continued going for several months and then in January 2019, so about a year ago, we started volunteering with them and helping out at the different events. It's honestly been one of the best things we've done in Miami because we've been able to build a community of like-minded people who just want to have fun. I remember our first event, I kind of moved a little bit at the side, but I never really got in the middle. I didn't dance, I didn't have loads of fun. I was just having fun watching everybody else have fun. But because I was so self-conscious, I guess, of dancing and what people watching me and what they would think, I didn't really get involved. Like, I enjoyed the events, don't get me wrong, it was amazing, but I didn't enjoy them fully. And it's only really since I joined the volunteer group, the Mischief Makers, that I've been able to actually have way more fun, really let my hair down and just really enjoy the experience and really embrace it. And now I'm one of the people that's in the middle of the party, dancing with all my friends, having loads of fun, and I can't imagine being in Miami without it. So if this sounds like something you would like to do, something you'd like to get into, check out the website daybreaker.com or you can also find them on Instagram. If you did like this video, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below for more content and I will see you in the next one. Bye!